let me come to the key person for this day, the toastmaster of the day, Payal Gulani. So what was the first thing that we did today when she came on board?
The game,
correct. Very nice, very good, very innovative. You involved everyone into it. That was a great, I would say, these are the things which bring, you know, take the club to a different level. I mean, when you try out new things, whether it succeeds or fails, it's up later on. But we should be continuously in a process of, you know, trying out new things and coming up with new ways to do, make the, you know, interaction at the club more interactive. So Payal, you did a fantastic job of that. Let us give that, for that alone, a round of applause. Okay, here one thing, when you try something, I would encourage you to try these things more often. Keep the time in focus. Timer, can we know how much was the time taken initially?
12 minutes.
12 minutes is quite fine, no problem, because today we had only 2 speeches. If we had had 4 speeches, 12 minutes would not have been possible. So we need to keep that in. Probably what you could do is, you know, when this time constraint or something is there, probably, it's a suggestion, you need not cover the entire. You just cover to only half the audience and move on from there. Everything is taken care of. Audience is also involved, and people